Today we're talking about how our emotions work in marketing. It has more to do with human anatomy than you might imagine. Did you know we have two brains? Weird, isn't it? This is Vidiotheque, where every week we try to help you get the most out of your internet marketing efforts. I'm Scott Combs. Since we started talking about how people make decisions based on both information and emotions a few weeks ago, I've started to see a number of articles pop up advising people to use emotional content to engage prospects and customers. I'm uncomfortable with this track because it appears to be purely manipulative. And while manipulation is a key component of human interaction, the cynical use of it to take advantage of another is at very least unethical. Let's talk about the brain structure of human beings and how we appear to make decisions. We're all aware of our central nervous system that includes the brain and our heads. There is another, the enteric nervous system, that includes our digestive tract, what scientists are calling gut brain. The concept that the gut and brain are closely connected is deeply rooted in our language. Think about it. Gut instinct, gut feeling, etc., etc., etc. Recent neurobiological insights into crosstalk between the gut and brain have revealed a complex bidirectional communication system that not only ensures the proper maintenance of digestion, but is likely to have multiple effects on influence, motivation, and higher cognitive functions, including intuitive decision-making. How? Your gut is connected to the limbic system of your brain. The limbic system supports a variety of functions, including emotion, behavior, motivation, long-term memory, and olfaction, or sense of smell. It appears to be primarily responsible for emotional life. To convince and convert, there must be agreement between gut and head. And here's what I mean by that. If you approach your prospects with a purely emotional message, such as, "Buy our proprietary blend of vitamins and minerals, or you will die tomorrow, maybe even tonight," the central brain will override any signals coming from the gut that might say, "Holy cow, we gotta get some of that." The central brain will rightly conclude the claim is a sham. On the other hand, if your message is less strident and more honest, like, "Our proprietary blend of vitamins and minerals has been shown to improve your immune system, which may help you live longer," you stand a chance at convincing both the brain and the gut. Get these two to agree, and you have a much, much stronger message. Again, the cynical use of purely emotional attempts at manipulation is unethical, and the use of such may do your brand irreparable harm. On the other hand, clearly showing people how your product or service works and how it solves a problem for or otherwise improves the lives of your customers is the sweet spot for convincing both human brains. If you like our stuff, click the subscribe button, then share it with your friends. Leave comments, questions, and more on the blog, at YouTube, or at the email address on the screen. Thanks for watching. Now get out and do something.